Yoka, I will discuss electronegativity, more precisely Mulliken's electronegativity, in this video. This video includes a brief discussion about electronegativity in general, Mulliken's electronegativity, and how it can be compared with the Pauling scale, and trends observed in periodic table regarding electronegativity. Electronegativity, we can say it is a power of a nucleus to attract electrons. Different scientists, Linus Pauling, Robert Mulliken, A.L. Allred and E.G. Rochow, express this using different aspects of chemistry. Linus Pauling calculated this using bond strength, while A.L. Allred and E.G. Rochow calculated this using effective nuclear charge. Robert Mulliken calculated this using ionization energy, that is first ionization energy and electron affinity. Robert Mulliken expressed electronegativity as an arithmetic mean of first ionization energy and electron affinity of an element. Mathematically, this can be expressed as chi m, that is Mulliken's electronegativity, is equal to IE1, that is ionization energy, first ionization energy, plus electron affinity divided by 2. This means that elements which have high ionization energy and high electron affinity will have more tendency to accept the electron and will have high value of Mulliken's electronegativity. It was observed that Mulliken's electronegativity in terms of kilojoule per mole is 2.8 times greater than Pauling electronegativity. So, we can have Mulliken's electronegativity expressed in terms of Pauling scale using following formula. That is, ionization energy plus electron affinity divided by 2 multiplied by 2.8 multiplied by 96.48, where 96.48 is conversion factor per electron volt is converted to kilojoule per mole of energy. Here, if we observe in the graph, this follows Mulliken's electronegativity follows a close trend, and the values are also very close with the Pauling's electronegativity. And the trend which is followed by Pauling's electronegativity in the periodic table as an increasing atomic number, it is same observed with the Mulliken's electronegativity. As discussed earlier, we observe a plot of electronegativity together with ionization energy. We can just see that ionization energy governs the value of the electronegativity. Even electron affinity values are closely related with the electronegativity expressed in terms of Mulliken. So, the general trend follows down the group. As atomic number increases, the electronegativity decreases. And across the period, as atomic number increases, electronegativity increases. This can be also seen in this graph. So, when the atomic number is increasing, you see that electronegativity is decreasing. Across the period, this electronegativity is increasing, but down the group, the electronegativity is decreasing. For further information, you can read following books.